We're saying how different is it maybe to kiss a man from a woman?
No, okay. Not right. To be really honest, uske bhi lips hote hain, ladki ke bhi lips hote hain, and you ultimately are kissing the lips, right. And your eyes are shut.
Right.
So you can imagine a girl, guy, whatever. So it's just the same thing. Kissing on screen is one of the most uncomfortable things an actor can do. Me and Randeep were also a little uncomfortable that day. We're not talking to each other. Right. And usually we meet, I'm like, hey bro, what's up? He's like, no, can't bro each other today. Today we can't bro each other, it's wrong.
Hi, this is Saqib Saleem and you're watching me on Bollywood Hungama.
Saqib Saleem, since you requested that we should be having like a frivolous conversation.
Yes, please.
So, as I was coming today for this interview, I realized I was just thinking about one thing. I'm not entirely sure, but I'll still take a chance. You know, from what I understand, I think you are the only actor, Saqib Saleem, and you know, you should hear what I'm trying to say.
Okay, I'm very okay.
Yeah, you're the only actor, I think, who's had this this opportunity to maybe kiss a man and a woman on screen.
Yeah, man.
So this is something.
It feels great.
What a frivolous question, actually.
But I don't know why people make such a big deal about it. Yeah,
we were supposed to have a frivolous conversation. Yeah. So I mean, let's not get intellectual in that.
No, not at all. Huh. I just feel like I'm an actor.
Tell us experience.
मेरी लाइफ की तीसरी पिक्चर थी एंड देयर वाज करण जौहर डायरेक्टिंग मी देयर वाज रानी मुखर्जी रणदीप हुडा अनिल मेहता वाज शूटिंग द फिल्म सो व्हेन द स्क्रिप्ट केम टू मी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम यार मैं दिल्ली गया हूं तो मैं ऐसी कोई चीज बोलता ना तो मैं हिल जाता हूं मैंने कहा नहीं भाई ऐसा नहीं है ऐसा
देखिए पिक्चर आपकी बेहतरीन थी आपका काम बेहतरीन था आई एम जस्ट आस्किंग अबाउट द एंटायर एक्सपीरियंस वी आर स्टिकिंग टू द क्वेश्चन ऑफ kissing a man and a woman on screen.
No, I'm telling you, I'm getting there.
You're intellectualizing it. Huh? Because it's a brilliant film. Your performance was outstanding.
Thank you.
I think it was, I've told you before, yes. I think that was one of your best performances.
Thank you.
That is something that we know.
But you know, when it happened, we only did one take.
Achha.
And it was a long shot.
Kiss with Randeep Hooda.
Yeah. So okay. There was only one take. The shot was, he knocks on the door, I open it, and I realize it's him, and I say, go from here. And then he comes in, then he holds me, there's a kiss, and then he realizes that what has he done, he slaps me and I throw him out. And it was a very handheld shot, all of that. So one take happened and Karan's like, okay, got it. So me and Randeep have looked at each other. I'm like, Karan, are you sure? So he's like, you want to see? I'm like, no, I will see it on the screen. If you are happy, I am happy.
No, but it's very realistically done.
It didn't feel like anything. And once the scene happened, I'm like, why was I building it up so much in my head? It was just like any other scene. Matlab, it didn't feel wrong for me to do that because the character wanted it and the other character wanted it as per the story. And because you build these things so much in your head, na ki arre shit yaar, I have to kiss a guy on screen, and this, that. So one day there was a little, me and Randeep were also a little uncomfortable that day. We're not talking to each other. And usually we meet, I'm like, hey bro, what's up? He's like, no, can't bro each other today. Today we can't bro each other, it's wrong. And the scene happened and you're like, okay, that was it. It's done. So yeah. It didn't feel like anything at all. It was just like any other scene.
Absolutely. Now, Saqib Saleem, you're the only person that I can ask this question. Sure. Now, considering that you've spoken about...
Randeep's also one actor who's kissed a guy and a girl.
We will do that. We will meet him and we'll discuss that with him as well. Now, considering that you've discussed and spoken about Randeep's part, the kiss with Randeep Hooda in detail. So, what is the difference like between like when you're kissing like an actress
you
or
know,
maybe
I,
kissing
I have like an, to tell like an you actor? That kissing on screen is one of the most uncomfortable things an actor can do because it is not about enjoying the kiss. It is about tilt your head slightly right, take the light while kiss, and so you're kissing the person. So you're like, and you're turning right to catch the light. Nahi, shakal chup gayi. Acha, come this side. So it's like somebody's telling you to do these things while you're in it. So you actually don't enjoy what you're doing.
Right.
And it is very. Sometimes it gets very mechanical. So, I won't say that kissing is very enjoyable on screen with 50 people watching you and telling you to move right and left, all of that. So, I don't think when you're kissing, you're actually enjoying the kiss.
So, my question, we're not even getting into the emotions part of it. That is entirely something that we're not getting into. We're saying how different is it maybe to kiss a man from a woman?
Not very different. To be really honest, uske bhi lips hote hain, ladki ke bhi lips hote hain, and you ultimately are kissing the lips, right, and your eyes are shut.
Right.
So you can imagine a girl, guy, whatever. So it's just the same thing.
What a fantastic conversation we are having.
Sometimes, but yeah, agar ladke ne shave weave na kariyo, to baal baal chup sakte. But haan, besides that, but
obviously you're not doing it too often. So
no, of course not. Sir. Okay. Of course not. Are you?
I'm not. I'm just.
Arey, pani bilao bhai ko.
You're trying to just see that I'm blushing.
Hi, this is Saqib Saleem and you're watching me on Bollywood Hungama.